I think it's only gonna get worse. Leave the house because it's so hot. I know I'm wearing the same shirt. I honestly don't care, guys. It's just too hot. Oh my god, he's so smart. Lindo, vem seu medo. Officially the hottest day of the summer.
Standing underneath the lights, looking into each other's eyes. Tired snowflakes are coming down, collapse into water when they hit the ground. I hear the sound of empty street.
Put your hand, oh meu Deus, da babinha. Doida. Point to the floor, point to the window. One, two, three. Put your head. Oh meu Deus, que lindo. Uhul. Isso, filho, vai. Oh meu amor. Yay! Good morning, guys! Are you playing the battle, Harry? Good morning, guys! We started the early, but we finished up the vlog. We are checking some stuff online. Harry has been playing, now she's so agitated.
Eat it!
It's so fofo. We gotta eat lunch pretty soon. Ben already ate lunch. Actually, he's getting ready to go to work. He works on the night shift this week, guys. All this week, I think until Friday.
Yeah! Popozudo!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oi, gostoso!
Let's go upstairs, let Nana work, Harry. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on. Dá a mão, garoto. Bye bye. See you later. Bye. Oh, meu Deus. Bye, bye. See you later, alligator.
Bye.
Oh, my God. I've been running with Harry up here for the past, I don't know, 15 minutes, guys, my hair. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna wash my hair again today. I'm sure of it. The fourth day in a row. Oh, my God. But anyways, I've been running with this little guy. He's so full of energy. I think he's gonna fall asleep pretty soon though, because I think he woke up around before 8, if I'm not mistaken. I woke up before him, which is really rare. But anyways, guys, well, I think I'm gonna take a shower now with Harry, change his clothes, see if this heat gets a bit better. But to be honest, we're checking like the weather, and I think it's only gonna get worse. Oh my god. Then we are gonna eat lunch. We are probably gonna leave the house. We got a couple of errands to run, but we don't need to go to the city center. It's all kind of close to where we live. We're also gonna take Harry back to the playground. Are you excited, Harry? I'm gonna play on the swing and the slide. Just gonna run around. What?
You're gonna play.
We haven't been to the park in so long. I think it's been a week or something like that. Anyways, guys, it's gonna be fun. I'm excited. To be honest, I just wanna leave the house because it's so hot inside. So hot. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be windy outside, so that's gonna be so much better. Gostoso. A carinha de chocolate. More? More? Finally gonna leave the house, guys, and I know I'm wearing the same shirt that I was yesterday, but I honestly don't care, guys. It's just too hot for me to think about anything else, to choose clothes and try on clothes. And also, there's a lot of laundry to do, so I think most of my clothes are actually on the laundry basket. Anyways, guys, let's go. We're gonna enjoy some time at the playground, and then we're gonna run some errands, and later on, maybe I'll go to the gym. Let's see if I can take the heat or not. Let's see how much tired I'll be. Oh my god, I feel so much better once I open the door. My mom's is headed upstairs. Let's go, guys. It's so hot in here. O que você acha, mãe? Tá mais calor fora?
Tá um inferno aqui fora.
My mom is feeling so hot. Guys, honestly, it's really hot. And it's not that windy. That's the weirdest part. I mean, I feel like the winds are like hot wind, if that makes sense. I don't know how it's explained, guys. It's just too hot for me to even think. Much less in English. Let's see if Harry Bear enjoys a bit the playground before we gotta run some errands.
Hey,
guys, at least have you having fun this week. Did I come down? Isso. Slowly, okay? Slowly. Slowly. Slowly, baby. Slowly. Going. Almost. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's so smart, Harry. Good job. Good job, baby. He's going in again, guys. It's okay, see? Come on. Wow! Good job, baby! Que lindo, vem seu medo! Home, guys, just took a shower. I gave Harry a bear bath. I think it was his third bath on the day, guys. Third bath. Seriously, today is so insanely hot, and it is actually officially the hottest day of the summer of the year. Actually, I think it's like 30 degrees and it feels like 31 or something like that. Anyways, guys, we stopped by Lidl, by the way, to pick up ice cream, some ice lollies. We got some yogurt, everything that could help with the heat, honestly, because there's no air conditioning in the houses, you may know. And that's one of the things that I hate the most about the UK, no houses with AC on, which doesn't make any sense. Anyways, guys, rent is over. I'm gonna sit down. I'm gonna grab something to eat. I'm gonna enjoy Harry Bear, who is obsessed with the washing machine, which has just turned it on. Harry, let's go. Let's go, Harry. Oh my God, he keeps looking at the washing machine and watch this clothes turn and turn and turn. Gostoso, vamos lá. Let's get some ice cream. Yay! Ice cream, ice cream. Doo 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 doo. Ice cream, ice cream. Doo 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 doo. Ah, não, Harry. He went back to the washing machine. Oh, my God. Eu vou sentar lá, tá, filho? Bye-bye. See you later. He couldn't care less. We are here in bed already, guys. Harry had his fifth bath day. Anyway, it's just too hot. I can't even think. That's why I didn't vlog anymore. Oh, my God. Okay, guys, I need to wrap this up. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow, guys. Night-night.